We make a range of low-fat, award-winning sausages, including our beef and tomato. We do our low-fat thin beef. It's a beautiful gourmet low-fat mince. We also do a chicken ricotta and chive sausage. And for our South African friends, we do our famous Bravos. One of the more popular sausages we do is the beef and plum sausage. And for our English friends, the delightful old English pork is one of our products that people really love is our beef tornado. That's the fillet steak wrapped in bacon. Our personal favourite at home is the pork and pineapple, which is lovely served on top of mashed potatoes with caramelised onions on top. Some delicious fillet steak there. And of course our award-winning first prize lamb honey rosemary. Some really nice Italian sausages there as well. And for those that like a little bit more spice, we do our spicy lamb merguez. We do a range of delicious pies. We've got chunky steak, we've got mince steak, rock and lamb, chicken and leek, and we also do really nice cooked meals. Butter chicken, pork and cream casserole, meatballs and sauce. We do a range of curries. We do a beef curry, a lamb curry, and Moroccan lamb. With a steak and kidney. And we also have some really nice lasagnas. We do a beef lasagna and we do a vegetarian lasagna. At Graham Smith's we do a range of gourmet products. It's spatchcocks, marinated in ginger, lime, garlic, coriander. We've got chicken mini roasts stuffed with creamy bacon and meat stuffing. We have chicken chili delights stuffed with cream cheese and sweet chili. We've got the old classic, which is the beef Wellington. We have the chicken breast delights stuffed with the cream cheese, shallot and wrapped in prosciutto. We also have the Moroccan half chickens, sticky barbecue chicken breasts, and we also have the chicken breasts marinated in lime, soy, garlic, coriander. We have Cajun half breasts up there on the bone. We've got chicken mini roast stuffed with sun-dried tomatoes, pine nuts and feta. We have the rump mini roast stuffed with sun-dried tomato and capsicum. I do a chicken breast stuffed with cranberry figs and walnuts. We have homemade sausage rolls. We stock Tasmanian salmon portions. We do our chicken parcels with ricotta, basil, feta stuffing. We have lamb rump mini roast with a herb crust. We do a lamb rump marinated in Worcester sauce, garlic and coriander. Homemade chicken stock, that's without salt, and a range of other lovely products.